When Michael Phelps left the water cube after his latest round of races, he was a different athlete than when he went in. He leaves the most decorated athlete in Olympic history with the most gold medals ever. So, Michael Phelps, how does it feel to walk out of here with a new Olympic superlative?
It's pretty amazing. To compete at the Olympic Games and have so many great athletes come through here, to be the most decorated, it's pretty special.
And Phelps' trek to the team bus through a crush of cameras was pretty special for Zun Chin Wan. The 18-year-old made an epic trip from Guizhou Province to see Phelps in action, cashed her ticket to the history-making final, and then snagged a memory for the long trip home. You took a 27-hour train from your province to Beijing to watch Michael Phelps?
Yes.
Was it worth it?
Very much. I love him very much. It's very worth it.
Did you say something to him through the glass?
No, I was too excited. I don't know what to say.
It's been pretty much pizza and pasta every lunch and dinner for the last four or five days. So probably going to keep on the routine, and then after that, just have some McDonald's.
So let's do the numbers one more time, shall we, Baltimore, and gloat a little bit? Michael Phelps now has 11 career gold medals, 5 golds, 5 world records here in Beijing. And he is not done yet. He still has 3 races to go. In Beijing, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.